Right, guys. This is how you put your DF on your track. These are 788 at Walmart, guys, if you're wondering. That's very fancy, honey. So, Daddy, how many miles do you already put in that?
222,000.
We're at 222,000 miles now, and you have that truck for 1 year?
1 year and 8 months.
1 year and 8 months already? Wow. 220,000 for 1 year and 8 months. How many left in that? Amazing. Anyway, guys, that's it. How many of these can fit in that one, honey?
Three.
Oh, three of them, guys. If you're wondering how many, if you have truck, you always need this one. 788 at Walmart. Good thing I got 10% discount. I saved $2 and some cents for trip.
Or typically, you just go to a truck stop. Right, in a hurry.
Yeah. It's actually very, very convenient, honey.
Yeah, wait for the road drivers, yeah. Yeah. In the way, and it can take half an hour.
So that's the how trucker do. Anyway, yeah. Any truck? Oh no, not any. Some
diesel.
Some have a diesel. Not all of the gas station have a diesel. All right, people. My husband is going. No. It's gonna be loud. Bye, Daddy.